How to fix Geeni camera not connected to Wi-Fi. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. Now the first thing you might want to do is actually simply check your connection. Make sure that you're connected to the internet, and if you are connected to the internet, you can try to turn on your airplane mode and turn it off. After that, reconnect it to your Wi-Fi. After doing that, check if your Geeni's camera is getting connected to the Wi-Fi again, and if that does not fix it, what you'll need to do is make sure that you have actually have the internet connection. If you are connected to your, you know, network, but you might not have the connection. So yeah, make sure that you've paid your bills, make sure that you do have Wi-Fi, and even after that your Geeni camera is not getting connected to Wi-Fi, what you will need to do is simply head over to your app store, and after you're on your app store, simply search for the Geeni app. After you do that, if you find an update, that is, there will be an update option instead of the open one right here. If you get that, simply update, and yeah, that should actually fix a lot of bugs, and it should bring updates to your app. So after doing that, your problem might get fixed and your Geeni's camera should get connected to the internet. So after you're on your Geeni, what you'll then need to do is simply tap on the plus icon on the top right and tap on view camera from PC. After you do that, it should work just fine, guys, and that is all for the video. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for more, and bye-bye, take care.